A sickening smell on board a plane from LaGuardia Airport forced it to land in South Carolina instead of Florida. Pictures showed passengers gathered on the tarmac in Myrtle Beach last night as authorities searched the Spirit Airlines plane. They say they did not find any hazardous materials, but passengers said they noticed a chemical odor. About 10 people complained of medical problems. One was taken to the hospital.